So it's no secret that a lot of exotics people wanted in Destiny didn't come back into Destiny 2. But it's not as bad as this. This guy, Defrim K, is literally holding the Nolan Beyond from Destiny 1. Now, this was my favorite exotic in the entire game, and I doubt that we're going to get to use this in Destiny 2. So now there's going to be a whole entire wave of Guardians who will never be able to know how good this gun was and how fun it was. Or will they?
Heavy ammo available.